So these are Disney mini magical stories. Oh, this one's Sleeping Beauty, about a princess who falls in love with a prince who is struck by a sudden death and who has to be awakened by the prince after he defeats the dragon. Cinderella is a love story about a princess who meets a prince at a ball, helped by a magic pumpkin and a fairy, and in the end they fall in love. Beauty and the Beast is about a young farm girl who tries to save her father from a tower where the beast has captured him, and they end up falling in love even though he is a beast, and in the end he turns into a prince.